Five wagons grope blindly for the path on a starless.
Yeah? Watch and learn.
Show them how it's done!
Everybody stays close to the wagons, got it? Stay out of the woods. Whole area's crawling with hut-dwelling types who'd be happy to stick an axe in you. Tonight, everybody stays put, and in the morning, we'll get the path cleared. Gilded veils, less touch of the rumbling rot, could be. There's a stinging beetle around here, carries it. You'll be fine once it passes your innards. Unless you don't drink water, of course. Which case, you'll be dead in a day. There's a berry grows in these parts, small and pink, called a springberry. About the size of a fish. I know you want to hunt before it gets much darker, but see about refilling our water first. Got a sick one. Not if you hurry about your business, and not if the weather holds up. They grow on a bush that's common round here, kind of funny look. Nothing you won't see on half the hills of Air Glonfoth. Money to be made selling their knickknack. Of course, all the ones around here have been ransacked 10 times over. Got nothing left. They don't got Audra where you come from? Well, it's more like a shell than a proper rock. Easier to work if you're a mason. Got all kinds of strange property. The soul butchers in Defiance. Hold on. Take someone with you, Kalisha. He needs to find some spring berries. Watch that he does.
No promises.
What kind of guide says something like that?
Kind you can afford.
Don't listen to her. You're in good hands. And I pay too well, if anything. Off with you. Hayadin should have supplies. See that you're equipped before you head out. We're in harsh country. Get your berries and hurry back. And if you get so much as a tickle of wind...
You heard the man. Let's get going before you keel over.
Anyone need supplies? I've got sundries for sale.
Let's check by those outcroppings. We shouldn't stray too far.
This is it.
Thank you.
What a surprise. Sparful went hunting. At least he left the... Sparful? Ambush!
Come on, we have to get back to camp.